Hello, beloved family and friends. God bless you. God bless you. Welcome once again to our YouTube channel, the Papa Bender's YouTube channel. God bless you. God bless you. Happy, happy Easter to every one of you. God bless you, our esteemed subscriber, our viewer. God bless you. We cannot appreciate you guys enough. We pray that everything that goes with the season that we are, every good thing that goes with this season will be yours and that of your family in the name of Jesus. I so much appreciate you. And for this very day, we will be dealing on a very, you know, interesting topic, you know, that I titled Support Your Own. And before we go into it, please know that on this very platform, the Papa Bender's YouTube channel, we discuss about family, we talk discuss about marriage, we talk also about the need for the girl child or the boy child to learn a trade, vocational trade. We are also into family entertainment. So let us now go into what we will be discussing this very day, which I said I've titled Support Your Own. Support Your Own. Let us learn to support our own. It is very, very important. It is, you know, I cannot overemphasize this very point. Let us learn to support our own. Because in this time that we are, you know, I see a lot of people, they tend to even turn their back at their own very family, their own friends, their loved ones. And ordinarily, this is not expected of us. Even as children of God, let us learn to support our own. Support your family, support your friends, support your loved ones, support your church, support, you know, where you are working. Be supportive there. It is not just a place that will go to, you know, earn money or get our salary or our wages, but let us be supportive. Let us be there to assist, you know, to the best of our ability, to the best of our knowledge. This idea of, oh, if I support this person, it will be better than me, or it will be like me, or this thing is not, I'm not supposed to do this for this person. I'm under no obligation to do it. This is not what is expected of us that are children of God. Let us be supportive. Support. Be a shoulder that somebody is leaning on. Don't take away that shoulder of that person for the person to fall down. Let us be supportive. The church that you are attending, are you really supportive in that very place? Will you be missed if, you know, you were to relocate? Will you be missed even in your family? If you are to relocate, will you be missed? Or on the larger picture, because it's something that we all don't like to talk about, but it is something that will, you know, eventually happen to every one of us, except for those that will be, you know, around while, you know, the rapture will take place. When we pass on, are we going to be missed? Because, oh, if this brother was here, if this sister was here, these loopholes, it would have been a coverage. It would have supported us to make sure that this, you know, we are not exposed in this area. Let us learn to support our own. Support, be supportive. Be supportive the best way you can. Support your family. And while we are talking about, you know, the need for us to be supportive, let us not just zero in also on money. There are times, there are some persons, they just need somebody to give them a listening ear. Somebody to talk to, and you will just listen to them. Even if it is 30 minutes, even if they just need somebody to talk to pour their hearts to. Will you be there? This, what I'm telling you guys now happens to me not quite long. You know, there happens to be a sister that, you know, she talks a whole lot. She talks a whole lot. Everything that she goes through, she tends to need somebody to talk to. And whenever she's talking to me, you know, because I got tired of hearing or narrating her stories every now and then. And the tendency for me to just try to block her and to end the discussion, you know, was there. So anytime she comes now, she wants to talk to me, I'll just hurriedly try to, you know, round up whatsoever thing that she's saying, because I know what you're going to say. But the Holy Spirit spoke to me in my heart, and he said, listen to her. Even if what she is saying doesn't make sense. She just needs somebody to talk to. Do you know this is one of the reasons that some persons even, you know, go and take their life, they commit suicide because they feel nobody wants them, nobody loves them, nobody cares about them. At times, they just need you to give them. Some persons can even give you money for you to listen to them. They just want you to give them ears. So please let us not just zero in on the money, but the money is also an issue too. I know most of us, we are just trying to make ends meet, but in it, let us also be supportive the best way we can. Do the best that you can and be truthful to yourself, even if the other person might not even want to understand you, but be truthful. This is what I can do now. This is what I cannot do now. Let us be supportive. And whatsoever thing that your family is doing, support them. Support them. I once have probably you will be watching this video. One of my little boys while I was in Benin, he attained a different church and his father is a senior pastor. Even as an unbelieving believer that I was then, I go to church, but I wasn't born again. I didn't understand why, you know, he would do that. I was always on him. And funny enough, his father was not even bothered. In my heart then, I wonder how, you know, this man is going to talk to other leaders in the church that their children are not attending services. If your own child, and the child is a Christian, he attended another church, and to him, that church was a bigger church, is a well-known church, a church that is known all over the world. But this, my father, is a small church and with few branches, and the father was even a branch pastor, not even the GO, you understand. But I never liked it, and I don't feel it's something that is nice. Go there and be supportive to your father. Whatsoever thing that you see out there that you like, you know, come and introduce it to the church and be part of what your father is doing. This was my expectation concerning him. Your father is doing a business and you are not part of it. Your brother is doing a business and you're not part. Try to support. It is not only for you to get out from them, but support them in whatsoever they are doing. So when it is time for, when you have a need, they will also support you also. My mom, there was a time she was making food and she sells food. The only person that was really supportive to her was my immediate elder sister, though she was the only girl that she had, you know, amongst her five children. And whenever there is a need for this girl child and it is within the capability of my mom, she doesn't even hesitate to do what she's supposed to do. Though we as guys, we never get bothered about it, do it for her. Well, you know, so we could play our football or basketball, we were good. But let us be supportive. In this very country where I live, I see, you know, sons, I see, you know, daughters supporting their parents, mostly concerning the business that the parents are doing. They are very supportive. Let us not hate, because hatred makes some people not even to be supportive, you know, concerning what their brother is doing, their friend, their sister. I'll give an instance, you know, with this YouTube platform. There are family, there are friends that you will be shocked that you are having a YouTube channel that they cannot even subscribe to it. Family, friends, loved ones, people that are very, very dear and very close to you. It doesn't cost them a thing. So this is why it is not just money. At times, I see it as a hatred or I don't know the actual word that I will pick now. Learn to be supportive. It doesn't cost you a thing for you to press the notification bell, to press the subscription. It doesn't button. It doesn't take you a thing. Whether you do it, whether you don't do it, the truth of the matter is, in as far as you are on internet, one way or the other, YouTube is getting something from you because there are other things that you are watching on YouTube, peradventure. So what does it cost you? At times you will even subscribe, you will not even want to watch. Let us learn to be supportive. I have a whole lot of, you know, friends that are on YouTube and I try to support them all in the little way I can. You know, every of the, you know, Android phone that we have that are with internet on this house, I try to subscribe for them. This is the only, the little thing that I can do. I cannot go and be giving them money. This is what I can do for them. So let us learn to be supportive all around. You know, in the 80s and in the 90s in Benin City, there existed a basketball team called the Benin Beats. It exists even to date, and I happened to play for them, you know, during the 90s and the early 20s before I left. One thing about these guys of the 80s, the 90s, they were so supportive. One will get a form I-20, it's kind of the form, you know, that you need to go to the American embassy to get a student visa. And it will link the other guys that, oh, this university, they are giving, you know, scholarship to basketball players. And I tell you today, how many basketball players that we have, mostly in the US, there are so many. There are so many, over 100 of them. And they see themselves as family. They support one another. Pastors, let us be supportive. Let us support each other. Let us support. Let it not be a relationship of, oh, you know, what I can get for this person. Also, try to be supportive to that person. It's a two-way thing. And, you know, you might be supporting me now. I might not have, you know, the ground or the privilege to be able to be supportive to you for now. But please, if tomorrow I have the opportunity, the privilege, I shouldn't hesitate. I should do my own part and be a blessing. Let us not speak ill of one another. Support each other's ministry. And in the church, you are in a group, be supportive to the pastor. Be supportive to your pastor. Be supportive to your leaders. Even in your place of work, be supportive. Let your presence be felt, that whenever you are not there, even your absence will even also be felt. That if this person was here, you know, things would have been better. Let us learn to be supportive. Don't be selfish. Let it not be about you. You know a place, you know an office where I can be blessed. You know, involve me. Let me know, oh, Brother Gideon, there is something that is happening in social office and you have all the credentials, all it takes, you know, to benefit from it. Let us learn to be supportive. And as somebody supports you, appreciate the person also. Thank God, but also appreciate the person. God bless you. God bless you. Please subscribe to this very YouTube channel, the Papa Bendez YouTube channel. Like our videos, share our videos, press the notification bell, you know, so that whenever we upload, you will be among the very first to be notified. Be supportive. Support us by subscribing. We are hoping to hit 2,000. Happy Easter. Happy Easter, our dear family and friends. God bless you. For me and my wife, we say Happy Easter again and again. We love you. God bless you. Bye.